Everybody's waiting for tomorrow's Rose Bowl game, and you Blue Devils better be in the mood.